Big vote tonight in the Hickman Mills School District. Ruskin High, the district's oldest high school, will be its only high school next fall.
KMBC 9's Bev Chapman has the very latest. Let's go live to her, Bev.
Larry, the district's been holding town hall meetings. It's been surveying parents, trying to figure out how to cope with declining revenues and enrollment. Tonight, before the vote was taken, the board president made it clear that the economy put them in this position, though many people do not like it.
It's not the school district's fault. This is life. This is what the economy has dealt us, and we're getting the raw end of the deal.
If people don't feel safe, it doesn't matter. Ladies and gentlemen, it really doesn't matter about logistics, about test scores.
It went on like that for almost an hour before the board approved consolidating students, moving Hickman High, which currently has 1,100 students, to Ruskin, which currently has 700. Proponents say Ruskin's central location, savings on utilities and transportation make it the right choice, though many Hickman High supporters disagree, saying two incidents where guns were brought to school at Ruskin this year have them worried.
The facts are facts that two gun incidents, and we haven't had any. And just the crowded and just going to a new place and adapting and then not knowing what to look for and then not being secure yet.
The crowding and the safety.
You're not sure you'll feel as safe?
Yeah.
I've had two incidences with gun and they tell us it's going to be safer. How is it any safer? It's not. You know, Hickman hasn't had these kind of incidences.
Back live now. No one was injured in those incidents. Hickman Mills High School will not be shuttered. It will become the district's 8th and 9th grade center. And Smith-Hale, currently a middle school, will become the 6th and 7th grade center. All of these consolidations to be in effect by next fall. We are live in Hickman Mills. Back to you.
Thanks, Bev.